The person dubbed Hatchet Man appeared in court this afternoon. There he is there in El Paso County on trespassing and assault charges. Daniel Nations earned his nickname Hatchet Man for allegedly threatening to kill cyclists and hikers with a hatchet on the Mount Hermon Trail near Monument last month. Police say he is also a person of interest in the murder of two young girls, Libby German and Abby Williams. They were killed in Indiana. Nations is also facing weapons charges in Teller County. A preliminary hearing for that case is scheduled for November 6th. Matt Yurus, covering Colorado First.